Hey guys, Ljad here, and we are wrapping up stage 2 of the Daytona 500 special event in Real Racing 3. Now, from pole position, we are sent to the back of the grid, and don't worry about the PR here. You can do this, no problem. And you have to win this event. This is a 15-lap cup race in Richmond International Raceway. So, 20 seconds and 15 laps, that is around 300 seconds, so 5 minutes, I'm assuming. So, the trick here is to be able to overtake everyone right away. So, again, my technique here is to hug the yellow racing line, not even racing line, yellow line. And on the inside track of the course. Just be sure not to overdo the turning or you will be skidding all over the place. And there is a little bit of timing on the brakes here. I leave you to examine the rest of the video as to where the braking points really are. But the yellow line here is the real hit here, and I think it took me around 9 laps to actually catch up to pole position to first place. And after overtaking my opponent in first place, maybe I should have taken over first place, I did not look back after that. And as with the previous video, racing clean, and I guess if you follow the racing line, you'll be doing around a 20 to 20.1 second lap per lap. But if you do hug the yellow line like I'm doing right here a while ago, you'll be doing at around 3/10 a lap faster, so around 19.7 seconds per lap. And I think that is very crucial in how you will be able to overtake, catch up with the front runners here. And yeah, afterwards, you'll be rewarded with $50,000 and another 5 gold for completing the stage. So I'll let you watch the rest of the video. I hope you can get some tips here on how to win this one. Even though the PR is on the red, I think that's extreme. If context clues with the Gauntlet series are the same, it's a red PR recommendation. But there you go. Still no gold spent. That's a good thing. I hope I'll be able to limit my gold spending here. But that's pretty much it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in stage 3 in around 24 hours.